Located in Ontario, Vale Canada operates one of the world's largest mining and processing facilities. One of its products is copper concentrate, which has a sand-like consistency and contains 60 to 70% copper. The company worked with Ionic Engineering of Lively, Ontario to design a material handling system to load 27 to 35 short tons or 24 to 32 metric tons of the material into bulk bags per hour. The automated bulk bag filling system is comprised of dual bulk bag fillers, powered roller conveyors, and a central pallet dispenser, all supplied by Flexicon. The copper concentrate is conveyed to two large feed hoppers positioned above the dual bulk bag fillers, each hopper holding enough to fill five bulk bags. Positioned between the two fillers is an automated pallet dispenser with a powered roller conveyor and turntable that feeds pallets to each bulk bag filler. The fillers are equipped with articulated swing-down fill heads, allowing operators to access bag loop latches, the bag spout inflatable seal, and the seal inflator button safely and quickly from floor level. In the automatic filling cycle, the fill head pivots back to horizontal, raises to filling height, and inflates the bag to remove creases. A knife gate then opens, allowing the respective overhead hopper to gravity discharge into the bulk bag at maximum feed rate, while a densification deck below the pallet vibrates at timed intervals to stabilize the bag as load cells transmit weight gain signals to the controller. When the bag reaches the desired weight, the controller closes the knife gate valve, releases the bag loops, deflates the spout seal, raises the fill head, and actuates a roller conveyor to remove the bag from the filler, ready for forklifting to a holding area for shipment. According to the company, the automated system provides increased capacity, flexibility, and redundancy while reducing wait time and improving safety. To learn more about Flexicon bulk bag fillers, weigh batching systems, and the full line of Flexicon bulk handling equipment, visit flexicon.com.